Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to Miss Ikat Class. Today we will learn about tense and once. What is tense and what is once? Let's check the PowerPoint.
Tense and once. I have some penguins. Let's count the penguins. To make it easier, we can make group of 10 penguins into one tense. What is tense? Tense is amount some objects in tense. We will make group of 10 penguins in the box, red box. There are 10 penguins. And it means one tense. Do you still remember? Tense is amount some objects in tense. 10 penguins are one tense. And we still have 2 penguins left over. It means 2 ones. What is ones? Ones is groups of one object. There are 2 penguins and it means 2 ones. One tense and 2 ones. And we will use place value tables to make it easier. What is place value? Place value is the value of each digit in a number. This is place value table. There are 2 columns. It is about tens and ones. We will write ones into tens column, and we will write 2 into ones columns. One tens and 2 ones. It means 12 eggs. There are some crabs, many crabs. We will make group of 10 crabs into one groups. There are 1, 2, and 3. There are 3 groups. 3 groups of 10 crabs. It means 3 tens. And we still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 crabs. It means 5 ones. And 3 tens and 5 ones are 35. Okay. The other example. First, we will make a group, and there are 10 crabs. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There are 4 groups of 10 crabs. It means 4 tens. And we still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 8 crabs. 8 ones. 4 tens and 8 ones are 48. Next, let's make groups of 10 crabs. 1 and 2. Oh, there are 2 groups of 10 crabs. 2. And we still have 1 crab. And we will write into 1's column 1. 2 tens and 1 ones are 21. Thank you, kids. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.
Moms and Dads sedang mencari sekolah yang nyaman dan berkualitas untuk si kecil? Hari ini telah dibuka penerimaan siswa baru, playgroup dan TK terpadu Budi Mulia 2 Seturan. Dilengkapi dengan fasilitas yang lengkap, playground luas berstandar Eropa, kolam renang, ruang kelas yang nyaman dan luas, ditambah dengan kurikulum bilingual Islamic Montessori yang dikemas menjadi kurikulum Budi Mulia 2, menjadikan belajar tetap menyenangkan. Sesuai moto kami, bersekolah dengan senang dan senang di sekolah.